Everybody, welcome back to another video on the Awesome Iron Plays YouTube channel. Oh, I just started up here. Today on this video, we're doing Surviving Mars, Episode 5. We're still doing the tutorials. We're waiting for the research thing to end. The research. This low-tech thing. That right there, this biotech thing. G turbine thing. We put a tractor research. This is alright. What it's said to do. It's been like a day. Almost a day since. Metalist. Too far down. Farther out. Like zoom out. Reset. Mission command. V. Gonna reset the camera.
No active research. Research complete.
Okay. selected the wrong one. Attraction. Start with the controls.
Congratulations. With the research complete, a new upgrade for your extractors is now available. It is not automatically activated in your buildings. You must construct it first.
Select the water extractor, then select the indicated grid icons of the water extractor.
Nice work.
And now we need to wait for drones. He needs controls.
The upgrade has been constructed.
Criswell. Somehow Criswell consume more water power while active. The upgrade has been constructed and made. Be turned on and off from the same button it was used for its construction.
The command center is a treasure trove of information about the colony.
It offers historical data of various colonies, just as well as overview of domes, buildings, colonists and transportation. Open the command center and try it out. Let's see. Total building 110. Bottom screen. 31. This one's got your height.
Congratulations, Commander. You have graduated from the International Mars Mission Training Simulation.
The team at Mission Control are eager to meet you and serve under your command. The challenge of Mars for the sake of humankind is a tough one, but with the Commander as the resource as you, the task is a bit easier now. The colonization of Mars awaits. Good luck, Commander. And may the cosmos be with you. Cosmos. It's a new game. get an easy one. It's the first one. International Mars missions. I guess I'll do that one to start off. Funding. They were all random events. And then there's different playthroughs on the same map. Okay. Started. Tap a wand. The awesome iron plays.
resources. There's a lot of water there. Alright, we'll give you a lot of water. This spot. Now this one's pretty good. Now there isn't one as good as this one. The temperature is also pretty bad.
Welcome to Mars.
Everyone in the Mission Control Center is impatient. Is impatient to see their rocket touching down to unloaded rich cargo. Joy's in hands on them. The drill is in rovers. The goal is to secure the foothold for humanity by building the first Martian dome. It's daunting and overwhelming. Three pioneers and founders have settled on Mars and proved it. But until then, we have to make sure the colonies construct the resources. Sorry, just record nothing. Water, oxygen, and power. Spot might be good. Have you land right there? Do nothing. Constructing normal.
need some water stuff now. Yeah. Oxygen tank. Alright. A little bit of a supply right here. This is a self-mission dome. It already has everything connected.
Research complete.
Right at the end, right there. I also have a basic dome. Must be connected to a power consumer. Okay. Need to find some concrete stuff.
Research complete. Milestone achieved.
I know I got a dome without life support. All the way up in the corner here. There we go. I need a power. Far in the rocket, isn't it? I can't have you in there yet. I don't want you yet.
be now. When this would be done, it would be connected. Like, if you don't set it to anything, the game does it by itself.
Sector scanned. Research complete.
Concrete
resources
deposit.
Are low.
Yep, this is about it for this video. See ya in the next one. See you, episode 6. Goodbye.